Hi, my name is Solo. It's nice to meet you.
I'm used to talking to all kind of people, and I get along with them.
People are happy in my cab, and I know how to handle the ones that aren't so friendly.
I think that's very important for this job. I don't want to drive a cab. I've been doing that for 3 years. I don't want to drive a cab.
You told me it would cost $200. I'll give you $1,000 to take me there on October the 20th.
You want me to take you on top of some mountain where you're not meeting nobody and you don't want to come back? Why do you want to do this?
6464, have you ever heard of this place called Blowing Rock?
Blowing Rock is the only place in the world where the snow goes upside down.
What's going on, man?
Sold my apartment. Moving into a motel.
You have family here, right? Why don't you move in with them? Why don't family stay together in America?
You promised me to give out this child this rent, remember?
For this part.
And what the hell is that old man sitting in my sofa, huh? Tell me.
That's my friend William. Thinking maybe for a couple
no,
days, no?
No room.
This place is huge, man. In Africa, 10 people can sleep in here.
Who the hell told you to come here?
Let's go. It's party time tonight, man. Yo, cheers, William. Woo! That's what I'm saying, big dog.
William, I want to help you.
Who told you you could get into my life?
Sit down!
I want you to get your things. Leave and don't come back.
Get out!
I want to know, where you want to go to that mountain?
Do you ask all your passengers why they want to go places?
Sometimes I do. And when they find ladies, I ask even more, man.